Hello everyone, and welcome to the first video on my channel, Lilibeck Purple Dawn. So, before we jump into the video, which is going to be, well, doing stuff at Western Camp, while talking to you guys, well, about the channel, some things about me and stuff like that, I actually first wanted to go and, well, maybe even buy a new horse, because right now all my horses are level 15. So I was thinking about buying a Welsh pony, but I have a problem that I don't know which one to get. Which one should I get? Because one looks like my Gotham pony, but the other one is unique, so yeah, I don't know. I'll show you guys. Look, oh my god, there's an invisible. So I either wanted to get this chestnut one, or the brown roan one. But yeah, the problem is that I have the chestnut Gotham pony, and it's quite similar to it. So I'm not sure if I want to get it. But it's also extremely pretty, so I don't know. But yeah, I don't know. I'll still see. But I'm kind of really thinking about the bay roan. So yeah, I think I'll get the bay roan. So if I would get it, I was actually thinking about the name. And I thought about, well, bubble tea. Because, well, my friend Meginka, you know, inspired me of the name, and I'm really thinking about buying it, so yeah, I think I'll get it. It's going to be a mare and a youngster, and this is going to be my second Welsh pony. Okay, let's do this. Oh my god, she's so cute! But actually, oh my god, look at her. She's so adorable. Okay. Oh, I'm so, actually super excited to ride her. So I'm actually going to send her into the stable and do an outfit with her. And I will meet you guys back at Starshine Ranch, where the actual video would start. So I'm going to speed up the part where I'm going to get the horse, put on the tag, and stuff like that. And oh my god, this is so sad. Like, I have 6,913 stock points, so that's sad. But that's okay, so yeah, see you guys at Starshine Ranch. Here we are from the Expression Ranch, and I think I can, well, start. Okay, so first of all, I wanted to talk about, well, why am I named Carvana Purplestone if I'm named on my YouTube channel, Lilibeck Purpledawn? The reason is that I named my, well, when we were children, me and my sister had this server together. Like, or there's like Star Stable accounts together, and well, we were little, so we just randomized random names, and well, it was Carlin and Purplestone. I don't like it now, it just doesn't feel like me. And Star Stable said they're eventually going to add that you can change the name of the character, so when they added that, I would want to name myself Lilibeck Purpledawn, but if they don't have Lilibeck, I would name myself Elizabeth Purplestone. So that's the first thing. Another thing I'm sure you probably are, well, asking yourselves is, what will I record on this channel? Well, I would record all sorts of horse games. So, like, I don't know, a stride, wall chase. But for now, mostly Star Stable. And I would also even make videos on I would also make videos of real life horses that sometime in the future, because I'm maybe going to get my own horse, but that's not sure. So for now, real life horse videos, not that sure. But yeah, maybe real life horse videos in the future. But for now, mostly just our stable. So yeah, I'm going to put some stuff on the stable. But what will I film? Well, I'll film championship videos, training videos, roleplay videos, videos with my friends, and stuff like that. Even update videos, all sorts of stuff. Another thing I think you should guys know is that when I'm going to play with my friends, I will just be Czech, and the reason is why is because in real life I'm mixed race, and well, my mother is Czech. So yes, I would be Czech. So my friends also be Czech, and that would mean that I couldn't speak English in my videos when I'm playing with my friends. So when I'm playing with my friends, I would speak Czech, so that's one thing. But other than that, I would speak English in all the other videos. So just so you know, videos with friends are almost always in Czech. Another thing is, I've also got an amazing club, Crystal Dubs, and you could join because it's absolutely amazing, fun, kind, and friendly people. But there's just one little tiny problem, the same with my friends, because well, my mother is Czech, my friends and club is Czech and Slovakian people. So if you're not Czech or Slovakian, you can't be in the club because no one would understand your language. So that was just, you know, another little thing to know about the club. But other than that, there's amazing friendly people, it's active. So yeah, everything you would want. So I think that's actually all for now. Well, I would also, but another thing I guess I could do is like there's videos, also videos on like events, like where all the, I don't know, depends on what type of event it is, like something like that. You have to find something. Yes, I would show where to find it or stuff like that, you know. So yeah, but then yeah, so I think that's most of it for now. Obviously, I would even look back. Another thing I want you guys to know is that when I would make like videos about, well, I don't know, like, but when there would be a new horse, depends how I would like it. If I would like the horse, I would buy it. But you can't, but I'm not a YouTuber which will buy every single horse which comes out, because maybe I don't like the horse. Maybe the horse is just not my type of horse. Like, you know, I'm not the type of YouTuber that buys star coins every single double circle weekend and buys all the horses. And I don't mean that as like a pack. Obviously that's a-okay, you can do that, but I'm just not that type of star single player. So I'll just buy some of the new horses I like, and obviously not all the colors, and maybe just one. And if I really really love them, then yeah. But yeah, so I think that's mostly all for now. Now I'm just going to do the rest of the daily stuff on Western Camp. But don't worry, the video is not ending. I will also show you guys where all the chests and the horses are. So after I'm going to be finished with lunging, I'm going to go find chests, and I would come back to you every time there's a chest. and I would also write the coordinates on the map. So I will just speed this part up, and I'll see you guys at a chest or a horse. Well, obviously you guys didn't have it as an Arabian, but, you know, it still helps. And the horse is, coordinates is x3 is 27, and the y is 40. It's right around the bear cave, so I think if you would stay along the path, I'm sure you guys will find it. So, see you guys in the chest, or, well, I don't know. Another horse. Okay guys, so I found the quarter horse over here, and the coordinates is x327 and y98, and it's over here. It's a quarter horse, but chill guys probably have it a different horse or even somewhere else, but yeah, that's how it's for me. So see you guys at a chest or even another horse. Another chest, but I can't stop right now. Wolves are chasing me, but I'll stop at the chest when I have no more wolves chasing me, so I can show you the portrait and the chest. But I'm sure you already saw it, so just give me a second. Okay. So this is the chest. The coordinates is x282 and y126. 96, sorry. 96, 196. So see you guys at another horse/chest. Guys, I found another chest. It's over here at the wolf mine thingy magic. The coordinate is x396 and y213. So, I think that are the, like, three chests? Yeah, that's three chests. I have two more to go. So see you guys at the next course or chat. another chest, and it's over here on this tiny little island from Shiny Ranch. You can see Pork Pinta, the championship thing. So it's over here. Let me click on there. The coordinates is 259 and Y 261. So, you know, that's a chest right here. So yeah, guys, see you at the last chest, or, well, the last two horses. Open the chest up. So this chest also gives you a key. The coordinates is x288 and y175. So that's the coordinates. So yeah, come over here. Another horse, an American Page horse, over here. The coordinates is x323 and y176. And yeah, so I'll see you guys maybe at the last horse or at the races. Interesting, but it's the daily quest, your hidden quest, which you could do, and they would even over the real way give you grass, gold, or a key, or Helen. So, you know, if you're looking for any of those things, you might do it. So, oh, hello there. I actually lost something. What was it? Ah, yes, my picnic basket. It was actually pretty close to here. I rode east of Starshine. Please let me find it. I actually found the picnic basket, I think at the Renegade, but I'm not that sure. Also, so yeah, I'll show you where the picnic basket is, and well, where the picnic basket is, and even where the last horse is if I find it, so. Okay guys, so I know this isn't interesting, but I found another girl. Oh, hello there, I actually lost something. What was it? Dracola. Yep. Welcome to Dracola. Pretty close to here. Okay. So I actually think I know where it is. Oh, and there's even the last chest. I thought I found every one of them, but I guess I was wrong. So this is the last chest. The coordinates is x318 and y222. So I'm even going to show you where the Dracola is. I think I saw it at the wolf den, and there's even a picnic basket over there. So yeah, I'll write the coordinates straight away. I just want to quickly, you know, mine that rock. But it's like around Renegade or like the wood choppy area, which you pass while racing. So yeah, here's the coordinates. It's x326 and y215. So yeah, for now, I'm going to speed it up again and see if I set the Coca-Cola or, well, at the horse. So yeah guys, see you there. I almost missed it because I thought it was a chance. I was like, wait, what? That makes no sense. But no, it's the last horse, all four horses. So this is the Shinkote pony, and the coordinates is x308 and y178, and it's over here right at the campfire, so I'm sure you guys will find it. So we already found all the chests and all the horses, which is fun fact about, and now I'll just run to the Chorcola, bring it back to the woman, and then do the race. Don't worry, all the little parts in between of what's running there. But we spit out for you guys. So guys, I found a Chorcola. The coordinates is right here, there's American or something. So the coordinates is x296 and y180 over here at the wolf den, and I'm sure you guys can find it. So now I will see you guys at the races at the ranch. Thank you. So guys, this is all everything to do at Fall Camp Western and Star Trek Ranch / the introduction video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really took time and care to do everything you would want in this. So please like and subscribe to get notified when I have another video. And I hope you guys enjoyed. So yeah, I would appreciate if you would like and subscribe. And yes, I will see you guys next time. Bye!